I'm Dr. Bill Adams, and this is No Spin Live, everybody's favorite show where you hear about hot topics in plastic surgery from the world's top plastic surgeons. So with us today, we've got Jason Posner from Boca Raton, Florida. We've got another Floridian, Jason Cooper from Jupiter, Florida. And last but not least, we have Steve Teitelbaum from LA, Los Angeles, California. All right, so let's move to this story that this deal with the ransomware where patients' photos, they may be nude photos, personal information is being hijacked with viral or ransomware type things that get on digital files and computers, and then practices are being held for ransoms that they pay money to get those files back. It's been a big problem. I know several actual plastic surgeons that you all know that have issues with that. Jason Posner, what's your thoughts on this?
You know, I think it's definitely something that's important to us. I mean, our patients' HIPAA privacy, credit cards, photos is super important that we keep that safe. But, you know, just like the government, we're prone to hacking. Really, no one wants to really come after us too much, but it's definitely a possibility. It's in our best interest to keep our patients safe, their information safe, put things on controlled servers. You know, patients send us all photos from out of town, this and that. I try to make sure that there's no information on the patient with those emails or pictures, make sure there's no faces that go with bodies. So I think it's all very critical, and many companies are starting to come up now with HIPAA-compliant services that we can use. But I think it's very important that we maintain our patients' privacy in a strict sense. Jason, what do you think?
I agree. I mean, I would echo everything you said and add to it that it's not just us as the provider. It's also everyone in our office, all of our staff, all of the people that come in contact with these patients and potentially interact with them electronically. A lot of our staff are taking photos of patients. They're the ones that take the pre and post-operative photos. They catalog them. It's just tantamount that everyone is on the same page and that there are policies and procedures internally for how these things are handled.
Steve, what do you think about this ransomware and some of these solutions?
I already had a ransomware attack on my personal computer, and I am as religious as possible about opening suspicious emails. I have no way to know how it got into my computer, and I debated a lot whether to buy the Bitcoins and do it, but finally what I did was I just gutted my computer, threw out the hard drives, and put in hard drives and restored from a backup. So that's what I ended up doing, but thank God it didn't get into the office system.
I think you guys are great, man. This has been a fun show. It's been really incredible insights. I think the viewers will definitely enjoy it. So if you'd like to see more of this, you can see that on theplasticsurgerychannel.com.